gonna love you.
Welcome everybody, and we are back to Planet Base. Now, it has been quite a while since I last played this. I think I last played this whenever the channel first began, so that was about almost 2 years ago. But I decided to come back to it, so let's go ahead and start a new game. Let's just pick some random location. I want, North 0 and 60 E0. Cause, why not? That sounds pretty cool, dude. Alright, and let's start. It's a nice little starting area. Look on my colonists and my two robots. Okay, now we gotta get started because there is no you can't stop it, like you can't pause it or none of that stuff. So you just have to hurry up and put everything down. I'm gonna connect it to that. Yeah, let's also get one of these, which probably I'm going to have to put it over here. Let's put it up here. Yeah, let's do a 2 one. Because that should store a lot of power. Alright, so we're going to have it connected. Well, everybody's gonna be all good. Should be, anyways. At least hope everybody survives. Alright, so now we just need the water. Trying to get everything done that we need. And I could go ahead and recycle the colony ship. I could. But I'm probably not just yet. Let's go ahead and this. Now everybody's gonna come in here. I can probably go ahead and turn the down a little. Now I need to go ahead and put a supply room then we're going to put a canteen right. Is there a way I can connect them both? Yes, I can. I'm not going to connect y'all yet. And since there's a mine right here, or right here, I could go ahead and put a mine. Probably just depends on where I can put it. Oh. I can put one right here. Yeah, it's not too far of a walk. I could put an airlock right here, right next to the storage. That way they could just walk from right there to right there. But I'm probably not gonna do that. Well, heck, I could do it right there to right there. But I'm not gonna do that right now. How much? So I have about 24 steel left. It's not too bad. Once the supply room is done, they will start moving everything out of the colony ship over there into the supply room. Now, once that's all good, and they start moving stuff from the colony ship, I will probably go ahead and destroy the colony ship. Because I have no need for it. No more. Now in here, I think it's this. Yes. Need to put the tables. Let's put a four on right here. Four right here. Mill maker right there. A TV right here. And some water right there. And a plant right there. I can't put a table right? No. Can't put a table nowhere. Alright, so I have 7 people. Yeah, I have 7 people and 8 seats. So yeah, that's all good. I probably cannot put... No, I can't put another meal maker. No, well. Could put another... Yeah, let's put another water fountain. Yeah, should be everything I need from in there. Now, y'all should start bringing stuff in here. Get the medium storage. I just don't know why y'all ain't bringing stuff in here yet. Alright, so we have people mining. That's really good. That y'all already mining. Oh, I need this. The biodome. Because this will come extremely handy. Ooh, where am I going to put the biodome? I really need the colony ship to move. Because I need to start building stuff over here. But this keeps this stuff in somewhat decent shape if I leave that up. Ugh. Now I think I'll bring the biodome down this way. I don't know. No. We're going to put it right there. Yeah, that'll work. Now, granted, I'm probably going to have to build another one of these. Because I don't think that's going to be enough water. Mostly with after I build this biodome. Because that's going to use a lot of water because there's plants there. I need the biodome I'm having to build. And I also need to build one of these. Let's do this, because I'm going to connect it over the storage. And I can just keep building. Right, so y'all are still working on all that mess. Granted, I still think I can put an airlock. No, I can't. I can put airlock right there. Oh, crap. Oh, the dorms. Crap. Oh, I totally forgot about the dorms. Crap. Because everybody's getting tired. Crap. Yeah, I totally forgot about the dorms. Alright, so let's speed y'all up a lot. Totally forgot about the dorms. Oh well. Yeah, because you gotta get a lot of this stuff built really fast. It's like one of the only bad parts. Like, you gotta be fast. Granted, I still gotta put so much stuff in these rooms. Like, in there, I gotta put stuff in here, and here. Now I gotta put stuff in the dorm. Which I can't do that until. Okay, now I can do it. Let's turn the speed down. Yeah, I gotta go ahead and put these beds in right now. I have 3! Ah! Oh. Dang it. Oh, way! I really hope you don't... Oh, no, you just require... Oh, is it required to make it? Oh, crap. Well, it does require crap. So I gotta do that. God dang it. I mean, that's no big deal. Just go ahead and we gotta get these, at least these two bunks made. So that will sleep four people. So if four people can get some sleep right now, that'd be fine. So we gotta have a steel press. We gotta have one of these. And I can't remember the food. Yeah, it'll make two food and one, I can't remember what the other thing's called. And I put those into here, and it will make, the stuff that I need to make a lot of stuff. But I already have three things of steel right now. Or ore. Which, that makes the steel. But I can't remember how many steel I need to make one of these. I mean, to make a thing of steel. I think it's one ore for one steel. Maybe, maybe not. I'm not 100% sure. But we'll find out. Alright, I need to go ahead and make another... Ooh. Wind turbine would probably be good. Yeah, let's build a wind turbine. So that would be two steel. So I'll have two steel left. That's not good. Yeah, because I'm getting losing power a lot now. And that's not good. Alright, so it is... three ore for one steel? Oh, that kind of sucks. If that's the truth. Okay, so the wind turbine is fully connected to this now. Oh yeah, we're putting a lot of juice in there now. That's good, that's good, that's good. So... a scientist, or who are you? Oh, biologist. You work on the food and a few other things you work on. Somebody's eating, somebody's sleeping on the floor. Another person sleeping on the floor. I guess whatever suits ya, I guess. This is not too bad of a start. I may have screwed up, maybe. I don't know why that person's thirsty. There's two water fountains over here. This needs to be worked on, but a biologist is asleep, or a scientist, whichever one you want to call him. He's asleep. Is it he or she? I think it's a he. Looks like a he, anyways. Oh, we have another one. Alright, so we have two. Oh. Didn't know that. Alright, so you just make one. So you make two food and one of those things. So I guess it takes three. No, I think it just stores three. But it makes one. Now, a walker could work on this, but I don't know why one's not. They're just standing around. I don't know. Oh, you're hungry. Oh! Wait a minute, you should be able to say... Yeah, this needs to be on high priority. This needs to be on a high priority. This needs to be on a high priority. So really, these three things need to be on a high priority. I totally forgot I had to do that. Oh, well. We got it now. Oh, come on. Alright, so we have a lot of power. But granted, we are also losing a lot of power at night. I more than likely need to build another wind turbine. I don't know though. How much is the wind? The wind's blowing the wind's going down a lot. Oh, there went a meteorite. Oh yeah, the wind's like not blowing at all right now. It's blowing like hardly. Like 1 mile per hour. Oh, now there's no wind. But night's almost over. Oh, the wind's picking up. It's good. I just don't get why you get... Alright, if I do this, you guys are forced to bring these in here. Right? Man, that's a lot of steel. Oh yeah, because we tore down the thing. Oh, we got a lot of steel and a lot of those things. Yes! Oh, how much do we got now? We got 10. So I can come over here and build some more bunks. Alright, so we can sleep 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Alright, so we can sleep 10 people now. Heck yes. Alright, so in here, let's make a medical one. Lettuce? And let's do wheat. Yes, let's do all that. Medical stuff will help us with making medicine, which we will need. I don't need no more of these machines right here. Not right now, anyways. I don't need no more. So, I don't know what I'm gonna build over here. The wind's picking up. I'm just gonna go ahead and build another wind turbine. Yeah. Let's do that. Alright, so all the bunks are made. All this stuff over here is done. Alright, so we're kind of set for right now. For right now, anyways. Now, granted, it can change dramatically. So I remember playing this before. It would be fine 1 minute, but then the next second, everything's just chaotic. People dying left and right. And all that fun mess. Alright, so, oh yeah, we are getting a tremendous amount of energy right now. Basically, we have enough energy to where I just need to go ahead and make another one of these. Let's make a 4. That way we can go ahead and just keep storing a lot of energy. Granted, that's 4, 5, that's 5 steel. So I'm down to 10 steel after this. That's fine. Yeah, that's fine. It's no big deal. Wind's doing not that well. And it's becoming nighttime and nighttime and we have no power. Great. I mean, we're not producing normal power. Thing is, we had all this stored up. But the wind... Oh, no. The wind was picking up, but now it just died back down. But once we get this thing, this new power storage unit built and connected, once tomorrow comes, actually, we should be able to get, if this fills back up, which it's working on doing it right now, we have a good chance of filling this back up and this up. Now we have a good chance. It doesn't mean it will do it, but we have a good chance. So we have a good area for storing some stuff or building some more power storage, which power is a huge thing that you need. Power and water is a crucial that you need. It seems like we got power down right now and we're good on water for right now. Oh yeah, we're going to be able to get this filled, and we're probably not... we may fill that up. It just depends. Alright, so it's about to be daytime, and all y'all are doing really well over here. Look at all the ores. Oh, and you broke your bone. Oh, crap. Looks like I need a medical bay. Just trying to avoid from getting one. But, looks like I need it. Dang it! Ugh! Alright, so you are about to be filled up. Wait, does that say we're producing? No, we're consuming 28 energy, but we're producing like 67. Wow. Alright, so this is 4, and this is collecting power. Yes. Alright, so that's... I really didn't want to make a medical bay, but I had to. Had to be done. Alright, so we gotta build one of these. Put them right there. Put one of these right here. And I think we're just gonna have one of the beds for right now. Uh-oh. One of my robots is going bad. He went bad. That sucks. Alright, so you are working good. You're working good. You're working good. And you're working good. Alright. We still don't have the bed, mate. And my guy with the broken bone is still just walking around. Which, here comes the guy that is bringing the last thing I need. I still don't get why... Why is no... I may turn that down. That way all the workers could be working on these. So you guys are working on that. That's good. That's about almost 50% stored up, and we still have some more stuff out here that still needs to be stored. Man, this just may get filled up. Holy crap. All right. So what now? I don't know what I need next. Let's see. Let's come into here. A lab? I don't know. Lab I'm probably gonna need. Factory I'm probably gonna need. Mini dome I don't think I need right now. A ball I'm not gonna have right now. I need more of this stuff. A landing pad would be nice. But the thing I think I need the most right now is actually the factory. Yeah, let's go ahead and just connect this to a factory. Because the factory I need is what I need it for. It's to like make some more that stuff. The stuff to try to keep my robots going. And even to make more robots. Because the robots are really nice to have. I'm not going to lie. Oh, the sandstorm. And I can't tell y'all to get in here. Aw, oh, dang it. Yeah, that's why I need the, crap. Yeah, that's what I need the security thing for. God dang it. Alright, looks like we're making the security dome. Yeah, because you need that for, like, whenever a sandstorm happens, you can basically tell your people to stay inside, which I can't do that because you have to use that right there. Can't do that yet because I don't even have the security thing. Which, granted, y'all are going to get hurt. Y'all won't die, but y'all get hurt. And you guys, I think y'all get... I don't think nothing happens to y'all. I could be wrong. Looks like y'all's health thing is going down a good bit while y'all are out there. Like, y'all are fine. Let's try to get this going really fast. Yep, you need health. So you're going to the infirmary. God dang it. It's fine. You need health. That's fine. Again. Oh, dang it. It's no big deal. It'll all be fine. Ooh. I'm gonna be out of these. Oh, dang it. So I need two. And yeah, I'm gonna be out. God dang it. But my people are making more. So I guess that'll be fine. And I really need to get like the security thing in there. Oh mess. Look how close that was. That was extremely close. Alright, so you are almost done with what you need to do. Yeah, I totally forgot that I needed the security thing, like, badly. Whoops. Alright, so you just need two more of those resources, and you just need one of them. Which, y'all, I guess we're out. That's why it's taking y'all a while to get them. Because we're having to make them. Please come here. No, please come here. Please come to my security. Thank you. And your building as well. Sweet. Alright, so I'm waiting for you to build two of them. Which you already have one made. That's good. Alright. Oh, and let me guess. Yeah. Of course, I'm gonna need some of this. God dang it. Security console. Oh, I need that. I know I don't have the stuff, but I need that. Which, you are getting stuff constantly to make that stuff. For that 80%. So it's almost done. So yeah, I should be able to get all of them. So you need one more. Wait, what's this? Oh yeah, this is the factory. Oh yeah, we need the factory. Alright, looks like you're probably gonna come over here and bring it over to the secure. No, you're not. I was just gonna say, he's probably gonna come over here and bring that to the... He is. Oh, no. Yep, he is. Oh, that's funny. Alright, so now... Oh, wrong button. Oh, that just quick saved it. Alright. Yeah, here we go. This right here, this will make all colonists stay inside. Red alert, I think that's for if you're under attack. I think that's what that one means. Can't remember. Alright, so we just need one more of those of these little things right here. And you should be able to build the factory. Yeah, you should be able to do it both ways. Build the factory and this. I don't know why I said both ways, but... Oh well. What are you doing? You're my medic, and what are you doing outside? Oh, you're getting medicine? Yeah, you're getting medicine. At least y'all bringing everything into here. Alright, so you're working on building... I mean, making more of this, bioplastic. Yeah, I think it's bioplastic. So you're making more of that. Oh, you're so close. You're so close. You're at 90%. Alright, you made one. Good. Yeah, this is not a bad start to this, back to this series. I think we're gonna go just for a few more minutes before we actually end the episode. One thing I know I'm probably gonna need, right now mostly for the trading, is one of these. Oh, what's that? Right here. Yeah, landing pad. It's more for, yeah, for small colonists. Well, you can get more colonists and trading ships will come here. But I think that's a lot of energy. I think. This right here would not be a bad idea to get. Can I make it go? Yeah, let's go make it go this way. Store some water. That's gonna be like 2 steel or 2 metal. Wait, they actually call it steel or metal? Metal. It really don't matter which way you say it. Wait, is one any of y'all a builder? Your engineer and a medic. Of course. The engineer and the medic would be the ones to come and do this. Ooh, I remember the lab. I think that you can make meats, like fake meats. I'm probably not gonna build it like this minute. May wait a little bit before I do it. Alright, so the water tank's been made. So you're gonna store water. So the extra water that I'm not using, you're going to store. Not that bad. Alright, what to do next? Oh yeah, I got the factory done. Really the only thing I need to make? Right now, it's really just like this. That's really the only thing I need to make right now. Now, granted, I can go ahead and just put everything else there. which I need that to make the guns, which I'm not going to worry about that stuff just yet. I'm more just going to worry about that. Which even I'm not really... I'm concerned about it, but I'm not like... That's my main priority. Because I have a couple of those spare parts. How about 9? So I'm not too worried about them right this second. I don't know. But I am actually going to go ahead and end this episode here. We got a lot of stuff done. Like, this is a lot of stuff done in one episode. But hopefully, in the next episode, we can get... I want the landing pad in next. And probably more power. Like, more on the power and that sort of stuff. And food, maybe. I may go ahead and build a lab. May put a lab up here, more than likely. Who knows? But if y'all have enjoyed this episode of Planet Base and would like to see more of it, then don't forget to hit that like button, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.